this song without a beer. You know that, right? There's something in there that doesn't make sense. I don't know why. But, so I wrote a song about that. And it's called, "And a Drink on Me."